Here to kick ass and chew bubble gum.
Bad day to be a golf ball.
All out of bubble gum.
We're gonna start today with a little fit check.
Yeah.
We're gonna see what we're talking about with Marcellus.
You know, we got the Adidas polo on, man. UMass sponsored right here.
We're looking at a potential all-star on fit check of the day over here. Go ahead and talk to us, Caden Nystuen. Oh my God. Tell me what you're gonna do on this first tee box, Caden.
Hole in one.
Hole in one off the first tee box. You heard it with the Pit Vipers.
We got our other teammate over here, Christopher Glass. And gosh darn, is he one pretty man. I mean, look at this, man. That's a pretty dude.
We're talking pit check for Cole Garcia over here. We got the new fresh orange Marshalls t-shirt over here.
Talk to him, 7-3.
Get it at your normal Marshalls right down the road. We got the Titleist Pro V1. Pretend I know how to golf today.
Cheesy McKinnon here. Here we are, about to get started on our first hole.
About to win today.
I only got one question. What's the course record? And where's the first tee?
Whoever is the best at certain shots goes last. To make sure.
Well, I go first and everything.
Absolutely. Yes.
What's the course record?
Through nine?
Nine?
Yeah.
You're gonna make it a nine or 18, but
65. Oh, that's easy. We're shooting 64 today, fellas. I'm shooting 32 on the front nine. Everybody else is gonna duck off. I'm gonna keep playing to complete the greatest round ever on this golf course. We're talking prediction for Fatwood's tee off right here.
I'm gonna say a heavy slice right.
Oh my God. Oh my God, first swing of the day. We got a loud four call.
Hey yo, we only got three cameras on you.
That's crazy.
Boom! Uh-oh! Uh-oh! That's dope. No competition, I'll tell you that much. No competition. I think Team 5 is going to take it today.
A few moments later.
Not how we wanted to start. We started out double bogey. But you know what? First hole. How about that?
We're getting better.
First hole. We're here to get better. We're here to have fun. And also freaking win. How about that?
We're 3 months into the making of Tiger Woods over here. If Tiger Woods was fat, white, and 300 pounds, you're looking at him right here, so.
Oh.
You're gonna see that. He already told me he's gonna put that terrible first tee off on there.
What hat's that? What hat is that?
Tiger Woods, baby. Oh. White turtle.
Yep. Look at that monster walk away. He knows he just crushed that ball. Normally when I golf, I drive the green every time.
It's just easier.
Yeah. I don't like dealing with my wedges. They don't get along with me. I don't like them.
There we go, baby. Locked and loaded. We got the Cole Garcia POV coming up to the third tee box. Still on track to set the course record today. Don't be that guy. Don't use somebody else's tees. Put your own new fresh tee in the ground. Let them know what it's like when you're setting that course record. Here we go. We're still talking three wood. Still haven't learned how to touch that driver. Nice and easy, baby. Oh, four.
Yes, sir. Let's go, baby. Oh, beautiful. Right over there.
Fantastic.
I'm playing bad.
Fantastic.
These guys are playing and they're
this
not,
is the best
not
I've
carrying
ever
us, but we're still shooting.
The big Y app. Big Y subs.
All right, boys, that's a double max.
Are you a different animal and the same beast?
Baby, I'm everything. I'm all the above.
Thinking about jumping in the water. You decided against him, but
I could go for a swim.
Later.
I could go for a swim. We might come back to this.
I could go for a dip.
Go for a little dive, see what happens.
Lately, irons are coming back into play. Stroked a 5 and a 6 the last two holes.
There we go.
Putter's getting dialed in. So feeling good, starting to get loose, you know?
Uh-oh.
And that's what matters out here.
Ooh, little love tap.
Whoa,
little love tap. For the boys.
For the Turlax.
Give me a roar.
Do you have your insurance information?
If you give me a roar, I'll give it to you. Oh, behave.
Boom! Stay up.
Boom!
Alright, let's take our bogey and run.
Kabloosh! 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 Alright, gentlemen, come here.
Hold on. We gotta do the send off. Y'all know the send off?
Hey, it's been a pleasure. I look forward to seeing you.
Good job, boys. All
right, boys. Harris, how we play?
It did all right. I did decent for my first time playing.
Oh, that was your first time?
Yeah,
first time. You had a good one out
first
there.
First time.
I like to hear it.
For my first time, not terrible.
Yeah?
Not terrible.
Being a good boy?
Of course.
Yeah, you are. You're always a good boy.
Great time today. You know, I got to find out that our freshman, Zach Anderson, is really the light-skinned god. Every time we needed him in the clutch, he hit a little, and it was just money after that. You know, if he just hit that little lip flick, that light-skinned king stuff just clicked. And then, you know, my SA Vash, he's like the stallion out there with that mane, and just one out of every eight shots, he's just money. And so we were able to play a little bit of team golf today. You know, it was a great bonding experience to be able to have, you know, a couple of 23-year-olds and an 18-year-old go out there and swing a couple clubs together. So
when you're down, the only way is up. Only way is up.
Hey. Come on. All right, team. All right, team.
Let's go. We're good. All right.
We're good. We're good. We're good.
Come on.
We're good, fellas. We're playing against a bunch of freaking chumps. We're good.
For the four of us, our group there, I think we contributed very well together. Everyone had a good shot at some point, and we played together, and, you know, we had a good round. I think we might get the dub today.
What went wrong? I mean, I could sit here for an hour and tell you. I mean, hole by hole.
I don't feel like bending that much either.
You got it, Johnny.
I'm just going to guess it goes left.
It's a par 5, we're not finishing it. Par 4, we're not finishing it. We finished one par 3. I got really hype after that, man. I was like, hole 3. I'm like, hey, maybe we can do this. Then I looked around, there's no team morale, no charisma.
You know, I was going for the course record. Proud to say I set one, not for what I was going for today.
Oh.
Worst time I've ever had on a golf course, but it's all right. It's all right, happens.
We had a couple laughs. If you're gonna come out here, you gotta laugh, especially with how we shot. 15 over's not gonna cut it, man.
Being out here with the guys, everyone's a different skill level, being able to play together. I think it was fun to see people suck. I think it was fun to see people hit good shots for the first time. I think it was just a good experience for the boys.
Yeah, I mean, when it comes to this, it's super fun because most of the time offensive linemen are ignored, but we're probably internationally recognized as the weirdest position group in all of sports, and so when you get to see what these personalities are really like, it's a bunch of characters. It starts with our actual coach, who's just a big beluga whale of a character, just so funny, and then it goes down on barrels from there, from Wyatt to the big barrel to the big Haas Mott to, you know, the grandbaby barrel Atwood now, you know, which is crazy to say, but everything's just super fun. We have a great time in the O-line room. Everybody's a hoot, so great time to get out here.